You come here into the church to be married, you're receiving a sacrament. But I would like both of you to make a commitment to me today that you will also include Jesus Christ in your marriage. In other words, every morning you wake up and every night before you go to sleep, even just to bless yourselves and acknowledge the presence of Christ, that is very important.